He's given us away. On to Messi. And teammates to play it to. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
He saw the situation developing. It's with Martinez. It needs an accurate cross. Played towards the back post. Well, he took care of it defensively. And successfully cut out. Martinez crossed into the penalty area. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Can he convert? Well, he didn't miss by very much at all. This looks promising from the Nutters. Well, clattered away. And a body in the way. It's with Martinez. Santiago. Well, no problems defensively. It's a neat move. They could nudge in front. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Well, the pass not finding its target. Take it away. It comes to absolutely nothing. Let's fly here. Good stop from the keeper.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick response from the lads? There needs to be. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. And here's Martinez, now with Messi. And he takes it away. So getting close to the half-time interval, and it's going with home advantage, albeit not by a lot. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen so far?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
Excellent defending. And we will have just one additional minute. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Well, the ball is moving again, with the Nutters looking to build upon a positive first-half display. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. Well, that is how to play advantage. In position. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box. And then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
So, back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Corner given. Going short. Now with Messi. Determined defending. This might be ideal for the counter. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Well, as we can see from those stats, the Nutters are enjoying more of the possession here. And that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. Well, the keeper asking too much of his teammates on this occasion. Throw in to come. Santiago. And sadly, quite a bit off target in the end. Disappointing for Nutters to give it away like that. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Chance to attack using wit. And a poor ball. And Jimenez has it. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, he'll be thanking his lucky stars that the referee settled for a verbal warning rather than a booking. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Messi. failed to keep hold of it. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, not the first time he's been in trouble with the law in this game, and now it's a booking.
You're absolutely right. He's committed too many fouls. He deserves the yellow card for that.
And he takes it on. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Delivering it. Well, couldn't really direct it where he wanted. They've got it now. What can they do? 20 minutes to go. Had to come up with the ball, and did. Throw-in's given. Might really be able to trouble them here. Laid into the centre. Threat over for now, it seems. A really sumptuous ball. Just couldn't capitalise there. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Well, he certainly caught all of that, but was never going to trouble the keeper in the end. Goal kick it is. Well, the lads couldn't hang on to it. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Could play it in. Nicely timed tackle. This attack looks highly promising. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And Jimenez has it. Well, not the end result he had in mind.
Well, we know he can hit them from that sort of range, but that was a poor effort in the end.
Determined defending. Messi. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Clean challenge. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Did well to win the ball back. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Oh, goodness, not the best of challenges. Now then, what's the referee going to do here? And that certainly wasn't part of their master plan.
Well, on reflection, he'll know what a dangerous challenge that was. I just hope he regrets it, because he's let it...
The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.